A fake wedding card of B-Town lovebirds Alia Bhatt and Ranbir Kapoor has started circulating on social media, unleashing fan frenzy over a possible wedding in Bollywood. Look closely at the card, however, and you realize it was probably created by a fan. It is full of typos and incorrect information. This is exactly what the card reads. Mrs. Neetu and Mr. Rishi Kapoor cordially invite you for the Sagan ceremony for their son Ranbir and Alia, daughter of Mrs. Sony and Mr. Mukesh Bhatt, on Wednesday 22nd. January 2020, 5 PM onwards, venue Umaid Bhawan Palace, Jodhpur. Firstly, Alia Bhatt's name is spelt incorrectly in the card. It reads Alia instead of Alia. Secondly, Mukesh Bhatt is Alia's uncle. She is the daughter of Mahesh Bhatt. Also, the card has typos like 20th as the wedding date instead of 22nd. Tutoretta started making fun of the card no sooner it was uploaded. A user wrote, "This wedding card circulating online is fake. Alia's name is not spelled as Alia, and neither his father's name is Mukesh Bhatt. That's her uncle. She is Mahesh Bhatt's daughter. Please don't believe in this and stop circulating this picture." Another user commented, "It sucks when you are about to have a multi-million dollar wedding but can't fix the typos in your wedding card. It's the 22nd, not 22nd. Meanwhile, Alia Bhatt has denied rumors that she is tying the knot on January 22. On the work front, Ranbir and Alia will be seen together in Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra, which is expected to be released next year. The film also stars Amitabh Bachchan. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.